the brackish water swirling around in a basin I left in the yard. The Wittershin spiral of miry mud slowly devours the garden. The earth opens up, tugs on my feet, and I settle down in the soil. And here you come. I cover my eyes, tilt back my head, and I'm back on the shores of the Indian Ocean.